Dear brothers and sisters, in our continuing catechesis for this holy year of mercy, we now consider Jesus' miracle of restoring sight to a blind man on the way to Jericho. The blind man, forced to beg for a living, can represent all those disadvantaged persons who even today find themselves on the periphery of our societies. The prosperous city of Jericho, for its part, evokes the conquest of the Promised Land and Moses' stern warning that once settled, God's people were not to harden their hearts or be blind to the presence of those in need. Unlike the crowd, Jesus does not ignore the blind man or try to silence his cries. He stops, turns the eyes of all to the blind man, and acknowledging his faith, restores his sight. Saint Luke tells us that the man, now healed, became a disciple of Jesus. Not only, but the crowd too now sees. Their eyes are opened to the meaning of this encounter of mercy, and they give praise to God. During this Jubilee of Mercy, may we too open our eyes and hearts to God's love for the poor and to the gift of healing that he offers to all who turn to him in faith.
Saluto i pellegrini di lingua inglese presenti all'odierna udienza, specialmente quelli provenienti da Inghilterra, Scozia, Irlanda, Malta, Svezia, Siria, Israele, Zambia, Cina, Indonesia, Giappone, Filippini, Canada e Stati Uniti d'America. Con fervidi auguri che il presente Giubileo della Misericordia sia per voi e per le vostre famiglie un tempo di grazia e di rinnovamento spirituale, invoco su voi tutti la gioia e pace del Signore Gesù.
I greet the English-speaking pilgrims and visitors taking part in today's audience, particularly those from England, Scotland, Ireland, Malta, Sweden, Syria, Israel, Zambia, China, Indonesia, Japan, the Philippines, Canada, and the United States of America. With prayerful good wishes that the present Jubilee of Mercy will be a moment of grace and spiritual renewal for you and your families, I invoke upon all of you joy and peace in our Lord Jesus Christ.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Sit nomen Domini benedictum. Aiutorium nostrum in nomine Domini.
Qui facit caelum et terra.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater, et Filius, et Spiritus Sanctus.
Amen.